What's up everyone, GTA King here with another GTA 5 video. I'm going to show y'all how to get the pink racing suit in GTA 5 online. This is for Xbox only. I will have a job in the description below for you to bookmark with your Rockstar Social Club account. You will need 100 person to do this with. If you're doing it with a random, I would recommend you would tell them that you're only doing this to get the outfit. If you're doing it with a friend, let them know as well. Hell, but your friend or whoever you do it with will also get the outfit as well. But I do want to point out, I do have a special announcement for y'all at the end of this video, so stay close to the end so y'all can hear it. And as well, go ahead and smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications. And let's get right on into this. So all you want to do, once you get your job bookmarked with the link in the description, is just close your game. If your game was open prior to you bookmarking the job, from there you want to open up the game and go back in it after you restarted your game, and go to the pause menu, go to online, go to jobs, play a job, bookmarked, and you want to go down to death matches. Once you're in death matches, you just want to find the job that you want to start up. Once you're in the job menu, you just want to invite your friend or a random person to help you. And like I said, they can get the outfit as well. And you just want to ready up. You can set the settings however you want to in the menu. You don't really have to do anything specific, so you can set the weather. You can turn off the radio if you want to. But once you start it up, there are some steps you want to take before you do anything. Now if you do have a duffel bag on your outfit that you was wearing prior to doing the glitch, you will load into the job with a duffel bag, and when you leave it, you will have the duffel bag with the outfit, so you will have to save it using the mask door that parachuting into it. But you just want to go to online in the pause menu, and you want to go down to players, and you want to commend the other person. If you don't commend them, it can make them go into a bad sport lobby, because they will be leaving the game early. They will be quitting the mission early. So once you commend them, you are good to go to take the next step, which is open up your interaction menu and going down to style, and you want to go down to eliminating clothing. And you want to scroll through it for 20 to 30 seconds. Once you scroll through it for 20 to 30 seconds, you just want to close out the interaction menu and pull up the phone inside the game, and you just want to hit quit the job through the job list. Do not go to the pause menu and go to find new session. A lot of people do that, and that's where they do mess up the glitch to get the outfit. So you just want to back out of the interaction menu, and you just want to go to the job list inside your phone, and you want to quit the job. Once you load back in, Like I said, if you had a duffel bag on, if you want that duffel bag still on the outfit, you will have to parachute into the mask door. Now, I'm not going to save this outfit, but it is easy to save if you don't have a parachute on it, but it can get a little more tricky. But if you are going to be saving with the duffel bag, you want to have the own parachutes, so you might have to do the job over again if you didn't own parachutes. Oops. Because you will need parachutes to parachute into the mask store. Now, if y'all did not see the post in my community feed, which y'all should check often, in next week on September 14th, when Rockstar puts out the weekly event, they will be celebrating the 10-year anniversary of Grand Theft Auto 5, which will be on September 17th. 2023. In honor of that, they will be releasing the unreleased Hot Ring Hellfire, and on top of that, they will be putting a collectible in the game for 1 week only that you can go around the map and collect to get. So it was going to be like something you have to go around the map and collect. We're not quite really sure. Or you just might get it from loading into the game. It can be one or two, but you will get it next week, their next week event week. But y'all be paying attention. Rockstar did spoil that in the newswire that was posted on their website today on their event week that came out for this event week to the 14th of September. So the 14th of September, when the new event starts, guys, there will be a collectible in the game. It will be either you have to collect stuff on the map to unlock it, or just loading into the game to unlock it. But it's to celebrate 10 years of GTA being out. But if you did find this glitch successful, go ahead, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and I'll catch y'all inside the next video. Peace out, and I'm gone.